5, 4, 3, 2, 1. While transfer petition bracket open criminal bracket close number 350 of 2015 is filed by a retired chief engineer of the Central Public Works Department Quama, who is arrayed as accused number 1 in a criminal case in a special CBI case number 13 of 2007 Quama, for transferring the case from the court of the special judge bracket open CBI bracket close Quama, Siliguri Quama, Darjeeling Quama, West Bengal Quama, to any court of competent jurisdiction at New Delhi Quama, the second transfer petition bracket open criminal bracket close number 352 of 2015 is filed by the very same person together with his wife Quama, both of whom are arrayed as the accused in another criminal case in a special bracket open CBI bracket close case number 36 of 2007 Quama, pending on the file of the special judge bracket open CBI bracket close Quama, Siliguri Quama, Darjeeling Quama, West Bengal Quama, seeking transfer of the same to any court of competent jurisdiction in New Delhi, full stop para. I have heard Quama, learned senior counsel for the petitioners Quama, learned additional solicitor general for CBI and learned counsel for respondent number 2 and 3 in the first transfer petition, full stop para. The main ground on which the sole petitioner in the first transfer petition, Quama, who is also petitioner number 1 in the second transfer petition, seeks transfer of both the criminal cases from Darjeeling Quama to New Delhi Quama is that he is now aged about 70 years and that he had already suffered a severe paralytic attack and brain stroke, full stop. He claims that he is not in a position to move, comma, walk, comma, speak and perform his routine activities, comma, without the help of an attendant, full stop para. Due to the medical condition of the petitioner, comma, I entertained the transfer petition and ordered that issue of notice, full stop. After service of notice, comma, the co-hyphen accused, bracket open, who are respondent numbers 2 and 3, bracket close, in the case which is the subject matter of the first transfer petition, comma, have filed a counter affidavit opposing the request for transfer, full stop. According to the learned counsel for the co-hyphen accused, bracket open, respondent numbers 2 and 3 in the first transfer petition, bracket close, comma, they are also aged and that they are also suffering from ill health, full stop. Therefore, comma, they contend that a transfer from Darjeeling to New Delhi will make their life miserable, full stop para. It is contended on behalf of the CBI that the charges framed against the petitioner, bracket open, S, bracket close, are under sections 120B IPC and sections 7 and 13, bracket open, 2, bracket close, read with 13, bracket open, 1, bracket close, bracket open, A, bracket close, and 13, bracket open, 1, bracket close, and bracket open, D, bracket close, of the Prevention of Corruption Act, 1988, in one case and under sections 109 IPC, read with sections 13, bracket open, 2, bracket close, and 13, bracket open, 1, bracket open, E, bracket close, of the Prevention of Corruption Act, 1988, in the other case, full stop para. The petitioner retired from service only on 30-9-2005, full stop. The FIR was lodged on 30-9-2005 in the first case and the final report was filed on 36-2006, full stop. It appears that there are 21 witnesses in the first case and out of them, none have been examined so far, full stop. In so far as the second case is concerned, comma, FIR was lodged on 5-1-2006 and the final report was filed on 31-5-2007, full stop. A total of 110 witnesses are to be examined in the second case, comma, out of whom 27 have already been examined, full stop. Para, if we take the totality of the circumstances into consideration, it is clear that however sympathetic one may be to the health condition of the petitioners, comma, transfer cannot be ordered full stop.